Well, yeah, like I said, some war tiers have died. An interesting session. Long time since I've taken it. Well, the excuse.
And scalp you while
you're like
scream.
How their things are so covered.
You're thinking rotten fetid bother.
Put it. Bonkaboo.
His name is the weak one. But he hasn't seen him right the last year. Times of the lightning is beautiful.
It is another day.
You will not win here. And Robin. Crazy thing, the line keepers.
You're dead now!
disgusting face.
Getting better more than sooner. We shall see how this goes. Hopefully next time it'll be a bit smoother and well, I hope it'll be a bit smoother. Going through the ear. Just the ridiculous, smooth, and horrifically hard brutality of this game. One of the most fun and epic games I've ever played, and the fact that it's so wonderfully steep at the top of the door as well, just got some slaves to knock over. So yeah, this is just me getting back in the habit of doing more streams and more videos. I had to take a kind of big break from doing videos on my Sebius Speaks on YouTube and Tumblr, talking about games I'm playing, reviews, and lore and things like that. I had a bit of a big quarantine there up recently, and then I went back in on Monday, which kind of took me out of the game for a while. So I'm kind of easing myself back in with some me Let's Play fun stuff. And regular streaming and all sorts of things. Every day is a gamble with chronic disease.
give me him.
Remember what the Pokemon's called, but the one of the like the mermaid copy things. Helmet really makes it have a head, some head.
When you think the Black Hand's coming back? Did you hear that?
It's range attacks, that's what.
So you like the dark? You won't mind if I just take out your eyes?
I'm no Sir Paris.